asking other countries to contribute.
Yes.
And I know during the struggle, going around Europe, mm-hmm. seeing white little people in Norway, in snow, collecting money mm-hmm. from taxpayers to support our people in the camps.
Yes.
Japan the same. So that's why we are saying, while we are asking other people mm-hmm. to get money from their taxpayers mm-hmm. to help us for our drought, Namibians must also do something.
Mm-hmm.
2%, they don't know what universities they went to. Mm-hmm. They are saying now we are all of a sudden equal. We all just pay 2%.
Mm-hmm.
2% of 1 million is different from 2% of 100,000.
Yes.
Simple as that. It's not the same thing. But how people distort things because they don't want to share mm. with others.
Yes.
But you cannot, Nigerians used to collect from their citizens mm. some percentage mm. during the struggle to support the struggle.
Mm.
Now you are asking Japanese to come and help us.
Mm.
Japanese taxpayer to be used to help us for drought.
Mm.
But when we are saying 2% from our people,
mm.
and those we can afford, of course, it's voluntary,
yes. Yes.
becomes a big hullabaloo.
Yes, yes.
That we are facing in this country. No idea of solidarity, of sacrifice,
mm.
to share with the poor ones.
Mm.
But we are asking you to come help us. Mm. How does it look? Mm. So that's what we are facing here. So
yes.
you know, when young people come and sacrifice in our rural areas,
yes.
when your government helps us with drought relief
yes.
or any other things,
mm-hmm.
I think we should a little bit show from our side.
Yes.
There are rich people here too. They must also contribute from their own pockets. And some business people are already reacting at this to have an account
mm-hmm.
to which they can then contribute.
When Japan had a very serious earthquake and tsunami in 2011, the Namibian government and people and supported us much. And still our nation and the government of Japan, we all the time keep in our mind. And yes, we'd like to think about what we can do.